It happens every day, everywhere.
I think it has to be truly acknowledged as an issue, as a barrier that plays out in all these implicit and explicit ways and all these visible and invisible systems.
And especially in systems. If we're talking about hospitals, we're talking about schools, we're talking about our justice system.
I think discussing it as a present, complex concept and reality.
It's often seen as something that's gone. Oh, we've dealt with that because we have diversity. I mean, yes, because we have people who are of different races that walk on the same sidewalk. Therefore, racism is gone, and it's just too convenient, and it's not actually true.
I feel as if racism falls in the background as if it doesn't exist, which is not the case. It is the real lived realities of many Edmontonians.
There's a tendency to think of it as the past because we have an assumption that it looks like something very grand, something very violent. Racism is not a form of abuse that can necessarily be obvious. It can be the absence of something. It could be something much more subtle. It could be in the ways that institutions are structured and how voices are either intentionally or unintentionally not being listened to or being silenced.